every TV thread ever.
Anyone else think NBC needs Saturday morning cartoons?
DVRing pay-per-views.
Is WWF science fiction? I mean, to fight like a real man.
Enjoy your goddamn overexposed tabloid gossip, freak exploitation, daytime programming, hosted by wrinkled cunt old ladies. Fuck you.
There's a new show called American Biggest Deadliest Loser Chase Got Talent Hell's Kitchen Fear Factorial Mind Freaky Idol Survivor. Get them DVRs ready.
Cops!
Reality TV is better than MTV!
Anyone care to read this Dean Koontz book?